All right, we're here with head coach Ordell Walker at the end of Greenville's second practice and really the end of camp. So, Coach Walk, how did camp go for you?
I think it went really well. We're coming out of camp pretty healthy, and that's really the main thing. You want guys to learn the system and get in shape and learn how to play our style and then be healthy.
What is your biggest concern coming out of camp?
We just got a lot of young players, so a lot of inexperienced guys who are out there. So we have a talented team, but it's really very inexperienced, and so you just never really know what's going to happen on game day because guys haven't shown that before.
Who was a player who most impressed you this camp?
Several different players. I think, you know, John and Andy are two safeties, the returning safeties. They do a really good job. Trey Lewis, I get to work with, a receiver. I mean, we have some really good young receivers, Gabe McVay. And then, you know, veterans like Trenton Amusi and Jeremy Burrows that really solidify offensive line. So we've really been impressed with those guys. But it's been a bunch.
When is the first game?
First game's JV on Monday. So our guys go to Wash U and play those guys on Monday, Labor Day. And then first varsity game is September 10th.
All right. You ready?
No. We still need 2 weeks. I want to use the 2 weeks. We need them.
All right. Thanks, Coach Walker.